cari Tayo Bus Kecil di YouTube.
Hannah and Gani.
It's a bright new morning at the garage.
What's that sound?
Gani is the first one to wake up. Rise and shine, little buses. Time to get up.
Gani!
Wow, you're up early.
Good morning, Gani.
What were you looking at?
Oh, I was wondering what that was.
Oh, you've never seen that before? That's the clock that wakes us up every day.
Oh, I see.
But it doesn't seem to work on Rogi.
Well, what were you guys talking about?
Nothing much.
This is going to take some time. Is that okay?
Okay.
Hello, Hannah!
You're here. Good morning, you guys.
We just came by to say hi before we went to work.
Well, drive safely, everyone.
Have a good day, Hannah.
Okay, bye.
Wait for me, Tayo.
See you later, Hannah.
Bye-bye, Lanny. Oh, Gani?
Huh?
Aren't you going to work?
I can't go yet.
Ah, you have to go through training, right?
Uh-huh. Sito told me to wait here for the training session today.
Oh, I see.
Hannah, please, could you hurry up?
Yeah, be right there. Well, I'll talk to you later, Gani. I've got to get back to work.
Okay.
Sito should be here any minute. Uh-oh!
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'll need a smaller screwdriver for this. Now, where did I put it? Is this it? Oh, hold on. Oh, I was using it just a little while ago. Where in the world did I put it?
Hannah, try looking in your pocket.
Huh? My pocket? Here it is. All right, now back to work. Oh. Gani?
Yes?
How did you know it was in my pocket?
Oh, I saw you put it in there just now.
Gani is very observant.
Hannah!
Huh?
I'm gonna be late for my shift.
All right, I'm coming. One moment. Wendy used to find tools for me whenever I lost them. I remember Tayo saying...
Something strange about Gani. He's new, but he does everything perfectly and knows everything.
Huh? Did Gani really inherit Wendy's memories?
Thanks, Hannah. See you later.
Bye. Drive safely. Isn't Sito here yet?
No.
Oh, here he comes.
Huh? Hi, Gani. Good morning, Hannah.
Hi, Sito.
Sorry to keep you waiting so long. I had to take care of some emergencies.
That's okay.
Well then, let's head to the training course.
Okay.
Wait up, guys!
What is it?
Sito, is it okay if I train with Gani for today?
You, Hannah? Of course you can.
Oh, that's great! All right, Gani, let's head to the training course. It's this way.
Oh, okay.
Good luck, you two. What's come over her?
This is my chance to see if Gani really does have Wendy's memories. Oh! Gani, wait up! This way, Gani.
Okay. Wow!
Pull up to this line.
Okay.
Nice and easy. Perfect! Now, the video on the screen will react to you as you drive. Start the video.
Starting the street test video.
Wow!
Now, try moving forward.
Okay. Wow!
Now try pulling over to the side.
All right.
You see how it works now?
Uh-huh.
Then let's try the actual test now. You'll get a score when you're finished it.
A score?
Now off you go, Gani!
Huh? Oh, okay.
Wendy always got a perfect score. How will Gani do?
Whoa! Ah!
Eek!
Oh! Ugh.
Huh? His score is even worse than most of the other bosses.
I'm so sorry, Hannah.
Don't worry about it. It's always hard the first time. Now, let's just head over to the training route.
Okay.
Tayo, the little bus!
He couldn't have failed the test if he has Wendy's memories. Did I expect too much from him? Well, I am not going to give up just yet. Let's practice picking up passengers at a bus stop. I'm ready!
Okay!
Whoa! You missed me! You've got to come a little closer. Yay! You did it! Now try opening the front door.
Okay.
He's awful at this.
I'm so sorry, Hannah.
It's okay, it's okay. You'll get better as you practice. Don't worry about it. Should we go downtown?
But I've never been downtown by myself.
That's okay. I'll come with you. All right, let's go! Perhaps Gani hasn't inherited any of Wendy's memories after all. Huh? That lady's bag looks heavy. We'd better give her a lift. Oh! Gani, what's the matter?
Hannah, she seems to be struggling with her bag. Can we give her a ride?
Huh? Gani was thinking the same thing. Okay, sure. Hi, ma'am. How far are you going?
I have to get to that intersection.
Good. Then we'll give you a lift, ma'am.
You really don't have to.
We'd like to help. Please, let me carry your bag.
Thank you, young lady.
Hi, ma'am.
Why, hello.
There. Goodbye, ma'am.
Bye-bye, you
Bye-bye,
two.
Bye-bye, ma'am.
And thank you.
Wendy used to help people like her all the time. Well, let's get back.
Okay.
Huh? Why is traffic so backed up?
Hey, what's going on?
Are you okay?
I broke down. I'm so sorry.
Hannah, it looks like the car in front of us broke down.
Gani, could you please let me off? Are you okay?
I don't know why, but I just can't move.
May I take a look?
Sure.
This seems to be the problem, but I know I can fix it.
Hannah?
Huh? Yeah?
I think we're blocking the road. We better pull over to the side and fix him.
Oh, yeah! You're right! This should go over here, and I...
Hey, Hannah!
Huh? Oh, hi, Wendy! Are you on your shift?
Yep. By the way, look over there. You always get so caught up making repairs that you don't notice anything else. Now, why don't you pull over to the side?
What's wrong, Hannah?
It's nothing. They definitely have something in common. I think I need my tools to fix him. Gani, could you go get my tools from the shop?
Sure. I'll be right back.
Thanks a lot! Oh, wait! Gani doesn't know the way back to the garage! Gani! Come back here! You don't know the way! Oh, why did I ask him to do that?
Hannah!
Huh? Gani, are you coming from the garage?
Uh-huh. The toolbox is right next to my door.
You found it? Wow, it's true! Amazing. He's got Wendy's memories for sure. You're all set to go.
Thanks so much. All right, bye now.
Okay, bye-bye. Gani, tell me, how did you find your way back to the garage?
Well, I'm not sure.
It's okay. You don't have to explain. I think I already know.
What do you mean?
Oh, you just remind me of another bus I used to know.
Oh, who is it?
Well, he's retired now. But he was a warm-hearted, hard-working bus that everybody just adored.
Wow!
One day, you'll be a fantastic bus just like him.
You think so?
Of course. But you'll have to work really hard on your driving before that. You need to raise your score if you want to start working.
Okay.
Now, let's get back to the garage and practice a little more.
Okay, Hannah.
Okay, let's go.
We're off.
Thanks to Gani, Hannah feels as if she's been reunited with an old friend.
Hannah dan Gani.
Hari itu pagi yang cerah di garasi.
Suara apa itu?
Gani yang pertama bangun. Ayo bangun, bis-bis kecil. Waktunya bangun.
Wow,
Gani?
Oh, wow, kau bangun pagi sekali.
Selamat pagi, Gani.
Apa yang kau lihat?
Aku ingin tahu itu apa.
Oh, itu adalah jam yang membangunkan kita setiap hari.
Oh, begitu ya?
Tapi sepertinya tidak berhasil untuk Rogi.
Hei, apa yang sedang kalian bicarakan?
Tidak banyak.
Ini akan perlu waktu sebentar. Apa tidak apa-apa?
Baik.
Hai, Hana.
Oh, kalian sudah datang. Selamat pagi semuanya.
Kami datang untuk menyapa sebelum berangkat bekerja.
Hati-hati berkendara semuanya.
Semoga harimu menyenangkan,
Baik,
Hana.
Baik, selamat tinggal.
Baya, tunggu aku.
Sampai nanti, Hana.
Selamat tinggal, Ani. Oh, Gani, apa kau tidak berangkat kerja?
Aku belum bisa berangkat.
Oh, kau masih harus berlatih ya?
Iya, Cito menyuruhku untuk menunggu di sini untuk berlatih hari ini.
Oh, begitu.
Hana, tolonglah. Apa kau bisa menolongnya dengan cepat?
Iya, tunggu sebentar. Aku akan menemuimu lagi nanti, Gani. Aku harus kembali bekerja.
Baiklah.
Cito akan segera datang.
Kau tidak apa-apa?
Aku tidak apa-apa. Aku baik-baik saja. Aku perlu obeng yang lebih kecil. Di mana aku menyimpannya ya? Aduh, di mana ya? Tadi aku sudah memakainya. Di mana aku meletakkannya ya?
Hana, lihat di sakumu.
Sakuku? Oh, ini dia. Baik, sekarang kembali bekerja. Gani?
Ya?
Dari mana kau tahu ada di sakuku?
Oh, tadi aku melihatmu memasukkannya.
Oh, Gani sangat memperhatikan.
Hana! Aku bisa terlambat bekerja ini.
Baik, aku datang. Tunggu sebentar ya. Biasanya Wondi yang mencarikan perkakas untukku kalau hilang. Aku ingat perkataan Tayo.
Ada yang aneh dengan Gani. Dia kan baru, tapi melakukan semuanya dengan sempurna dan tahu semuanya.
Apa Gani benar-benar mewarisi ingatan Wondi?
Terima kasih banyak, Hana. Sampai nanti.
Selamat tinggal. Hati-hati. Apa Cito belum datang?
Belum.
Oh, itu dia.
Hai, Gani. Selamat pagi, Hana.
Hai, Cito.
Maaf sudah membuatmu menunggu lama. Ada masalah darurat yang harus kuurus.
Tidak apa-apa.
Baiklah, kalau begitu ayo kita mulai latihannya.
Baiklah.
Tunggu, teman-teman.
Ada apa?
Cito, apa boleh kalau aku berlatih bersama Gani hari ini?
Kau, Hana? Tentu saja boleh.
Bagus. Baik, Gani. Ayo kita ke tempat pelatihan. Lewat sini.
Oh, baiklah.
Semoga kalian berhasil. Ada apa dengannya ya?
Ini kesempatanku untuk melihat apa Gani benar-benar memiliki ingatan Wondi. Oh, Gani, tunggu.
Baiklah.
Perlahan dan hati-hati.
Sempurna.
Sekarang video di layar akan bersaksi padamu seiring kau berkendara. Mulai videonya.
Video ujian dimulai.
Wow.
Nah, sekarang coba maju.
Baiklah. Wow.
Sekarang coba menepi.
Baiklah.
Sekarang kau lihat bagaimana cara kerjanya? Kalau begitu, ayo kita mulai ujian sebenarnya. Kau akan mendapat nilai kalau sudah menyelesaikannya.
Nilai?
Ya, sekarang ayo mulai, Gani.
Baiklah.
Wondi selalu mendapat nilai sempurna. Bagaimana, Gani? Nilainya bahkan lebih buruk daripada kebanyakan bis lain.
Maafkan aku, Hana.
Tidak usah khawatir. Pertama kali memang selalu sulit. Sekarang ayo kita ke rute pelatihan.
Baiklah.
Tayo, si bis kecil.
Dia tidak akan gagal ujian kalau punya ingatan Wondi. Apa aku terlalu berharap padanya? Baiklah, aku belum mau menyerah. Ayo kita berlatih menjemput penumpang di halte bis. Aku siap.
Oke.
Wah, kau melewatiku. Kau harus lebih mendekat. Kau berhasil. Sekarang coba buka pintu depan.
Baiklah.
Dia payah dengan ini.
Maafkan aku, Hana.
Tidak apa-apa, tidak apa-apa. Kau akan lebih baik dengan berlatih. Jangan khawatir. Apa kita harus ke kota?
Tapi aku belum pernah ke kota sendirian.
Tidak apa. Aku akan ikut denganmu. Baik. Ayo. Mungkin Gani sama sekali tidak mewarisi ingatan Wondi. Tas perempuan itu terlihat berat. Sebaiknya kita beri dia tumpangan. Gani, ada apa?
Hana, sepertinya dia kesulitan membawa tasnya. Apa boleh kita beri tumpangan?
Gani memikirkan hal yang sama. Baik, tentu. Hei, Bu. Kau mau kemana?
Aku mau ke perempatan itu.
Baik, kalau begitu kami akan memberimu tumpangan, Bu.
Tidak usah.
Kami ingin membantu. Silakan, biar ku bawakan tasmu.
Terima kasih, Nak.
Halo, Nek.
Halo.
Sudah. Selamat tinggal, Bu.
Selamat tinggal.
Selamat tinggal, Nek.
Terima kasih.
Wondi selalu membantu orang seperti dia. Ayo kita kembali.
Baiklah.
Kenapa lalu lintas ramai sekali?
Wah, ada apa ini?
Kau tidak apa-apa?
Aku mogok. Maafkan aku ya. Hana, sepertinya mobil di depan kita mogok.
Gani, apa kau bisa turunkan aku? Kau tidak apa-apa?
Entahlah, aku tidak bisa bergerak.
Boleh ku periksa?
Tentu.
Sepertinya ini masalahnya. Tapi aku tahu aku bisa memperbaikinya.
Hana?
Ada apa?
Kurasa kita menghalangi jalan. Sebaiknya menepi baru memperbaikinya.
Iya, kau benar.
Bikin manjat saja.
Hei, sudah lampu hijau.
Ini seharusnya di sini dan...
Hei, Hana.
Hei, Wondi. Apa kau sedang giliran kerja?
Iya, ngomong-ngomong lihat itu. Kau selalu sibuk memperbaiki sehingga tidak memperhatikan hal yang lain. Nah, bagaimana kalau kau menepi sekarang?
Ada apa, Hana?
Tidak apa-apa. mereka benar-benar punya persamaan. Aku perlu peralatan untuk memperbaikinya. Gani, apa aku bisa ambilkan peralatanku di bengkel?
Tentu. Aku segera kembali ya.
Terima kasih banyak. Tunggu! Gani, kembali! Kau tidak tahu jalan! Gani, kembali! Kau tidak tahu jalan! Kenapa aku menyuruhnya melakukan itu?
Hana!
Gani, apa kau dari garasi?
Kotak peralatan ada di sebelah pintuku.
Kau menemukannya? Wah, benar. Luar biasa. Dia pasti mempunyai ingatan Wondi. Kau sudah bisa jalan.
Terima kasih banyak. Selamat tinggal.
Baik, selamat tinggal. Gani, beritahu aku. Bagaimana kau bisa menemukan jalan kembali ke garasi?
Aku tidak tahu.
Tidak apa-apa, kau tidak perlu menjelaskan. Aku rasa aku sudah tahu.
Hah? Apa maksudmu?
Oh, kau mengingatkan aku pada bis yang aku kenal.
Oh, siapa?
Sekarang dia sudah pensiun. Tapi dia adalah bis baik hati dan pekerja keras sehingga semua orang menyukainya.
Wow.
Suatu hari kau akan menjadi luar biasa seperti dia.
Menurutmu begitu?
Tentu saja. Tapi kau harus bekerja keras dulu sebelumnya. Dan ingat, kau harus meningkatkan nilaimu kalau ingin mulai bekerja.
Baiklah.
Nah, ayo kita kembali ke garasi dan berlatih lagi.
Baiklah, Hana.
Baik. Ayo.
Kita berangkat.
Berkat Dani, Hana merasa dia bertemu kembali dengan teman lamanya. Thank you.